you are half the King Mufasa was.
I am the King
Mufasa was. No, Scar.
Mufasa?
Mufasa?
No!
You dead me! You dead!
No, it's me, Mom.
Scar? You're alive? Talking to me?
Doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba!
I'm a little surprised to see you.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
Simba, 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 you must understand. The pressures of ruling a kingdom
are no longer yours. Step down, Scar.
Oh, well, I would, naturally. But there is one little problem. You see them? They think I'm king.
But we don't. Simba is the rightful king.
Oh, look, the cat came back.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Must this all end in violence? I hate to be responsible for the death of family members. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
What is he talking about?
So you haven't told me your faithful subjects your little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance. Tell them who's responsible for your father's death.
I didn't mean to.
Simba.
It's Mufasa.